New at 11, firefighters battling a fire at the permanent mission of Serbia on the Upper East Side. Intense flames could be seen shooting out of the third floor of the building. The fire broke out around 8 o'clock this evening on East 67th Street and 5th Avenue. Three people inside the building and one firefighter were treated for minor injuries.